Alright, there, hello and welcome to my new video. Today I'm playing from my enemy Blood on the Water. The second song from Will to Power and the third, the second without the intro song. And of course, the second song in our ground cover range here today. Yeah, like I said, the double drum cover range of Scream and Fire from Bullet from a Valentine and from Arch Enemy Will to Power. This song, Blood in the Water, is fortunately slower again. But don't think that it's not still exciting, no, exhausting, yes, and difficult to play. Yeah, it's with those kind of double bass parts here again in the pre-chorus and in the chorus, in the pre-chorus with this part. Yeah, high and snare always are far on the floor, and we're then in the main chorus. Together with the fresh cymbal and snare, of course. This is pretty great, and then those fills are pretty awesome as well. And then the normally beat in the verses is really great as well. And then the part with the right cymbal, awesome as well, in the bridge riff. And then we have those slowlier middle bridge part as well, and pretty awesome. So this song is a kind of great mix together again, which you don't always find together in one song, but that's why it's melodic death metal, eh? Metal death metal. Awesome. Metal death. It's only metal death. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos, leave a comment to my videos, and have some great much fun with that right now. You will. Hell yes.